Hey people of the internet, I'm Trav.
And I'm Luke.
And we're here at Cranbourne Music today to talk to you about some of our amazing Maton guitars, the homegrown hero of Australian guitar manufacturing.
Amazing is exactly the right word. Yeah. Have a look at them. Have a look at these things.
You couldn't really describe them as anything else, you know, all handmade in Australia, trying to showcase as many Australian woods as possible.
Yes.
They're the absolute bee's knees.
Yeah.
So we've got two kind of different guitars in for you today. The slightly higher end EA80C. So this is commonly known as the Australian amongst the Maton line.
As you may see on the inlay there.
And what have you got there?
I have an SRS70C, which is a little bit more affordable. Spruce top, Victorian blackwood back and sides. A little bit more of a workhorse instrument, you know what I mean? If you're prone to kind of banging your gear around, then this is the guy for you.
Yeah, definitely one of the more popular series in the Maton line as well. As you said, just the absolute workhorse. Every guitar in the Maton line is going to be all solid wood. Mm-hmm. Even the SRS, which is kind of considered Maton's entry sort of line. They're just an absolutely awesome guitar.
A little bit more of a traditional build than I guess some of the other ones as far as like neck feel and sort of the way they sit in your hands and that kind of stuff. But still, they do the thing that you want them to do. They give you that kind of big, kind of strummy singer-songwriter kind of thing if you want that. A little bit more direct if you're more of a Tommy Emmanuel sort of shredder guy.
A Tommy Emmanuel sort of shredder guy?
Well, yeah, I mean, he shreds.
He shreds.
Anytime you play fast, it's technically shredding. It's,
yeah, you know, anyone that's ever seen Tommy, yeah, Tommy shreds.
He shreds.
With the Australian... Double A Victorian blackwood back and sides with a bunya pine top. Hmm. I'm struggling with words today. This is a great day.
Words are difficult. Words are difficult things to say.
Bunya pine, a much denser wood to spruce, so it's definitely going to project a lot more and give you a fair bit more sustain. Mm-hmm. The Australian is also one of the only Matons that features all Australian woods.
Hence the name, I imagine.
Yeah, hence the beautiful little nickname. Mm. That's actually kind of a redesign that's happened in recent years to make it 100% Australian. Actually used to be European spruce on the top instead of bunya pine.
That makes sense. It's better because you get these cute little dimples.
It's a wood with a lot of figure to it. Yeah. And also mulga for the fingerboard and bridge, which is a desert acacia. So it's a really cool desert hardwood, similar to ebony. You get that really nice kind of a, you know, dark brown kind of reddish sort of tone to
chocolate.
Not as kind of as, you know, interestingly colored as like an Indian rosewood, but still really, really cool.
Snappy little thing to play on too, right? Because it's not as porous as like a rosewood or whatever.
Yeah, for sure. So ebony is probably the closest thing that you could really relate it to. It's just got that really nice sleek feel.
Mm-hmm. I have ebony under my fingers here.
Yeah, and with every Maton, the fingerboard's always buffed to perfection. It's just a really, really, really silky. I only just out of the corner of my eye got a little bit of that bicep flex.
The other thing that's incredible about these things, and you know, one of the things that people ask us about a lot is the AP5 Pro, the pickup in the side there. Probably one of the better sounding pickups on the market, in my opinion.
Yeah, in mine, like my absolute favorite. It's one of the I say one of the only, but they're starting to become a little bit more popular in the guitar market, but Maton was definitely one of the first to perfect it. Combination undersaddle piezo pickup with an individual magnet for each string, so you're getting the best saw sound that as you possibly can, as opposed to your standard rope style. With a mini condenser microphone and actually just sitting underneath the X bracing of the guitar.
Which you might be able to see from there if you zoom in on your browser. Kind of sitting under the thing.
If you're lucky. it gives you that really nice kind of impactful source kind of sound of a piezo. I'll just play a quick demo. So yeah, really present, really kind of crunchy. And then when you start feeding in some of the mic, you get a little bit more of that kind of fullness and authentic sort of acoustic sound.
A little bit thicker and more honest, I guess, to the sound.
A bit thicker, a bit sort of brighter as well, a bit more kind of authentic.
Yeah. And also really good if you're the type of player who does all that kind of percussive stuff like Tommy, does.
Yeah, you see him hitting things with brushes and stuff like that. He gives his guitars a beating and,
they survive.
They definitely do. If you go to the Maton factory, if you're lucky enough to go there, you can see some of his first guitars that the company ever made for him and, holes missing out of them, but they're still working perfectly fine. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah, it's a testament.
Yeah, but like we said before, every guitar from Maton is going to be handmade. They're one of the few companies left in the world still doing about 90% of the work by hand.
Mm-hmm.
So every kind of one is going to be a really unique sort of piece down to what wood they're using versus who made it on the particular day.
Yeah.
It's really cool. Every single guitar that you're going to get is following the same guidelines, but it's kind of everyone's unique interpretation of it, which is really cool.
Yeah, which is kind of what you want out of a guitar, right? You want your own thing that's only yours, and that's where that comes from, that sort of personality.
Yeah, for sure.
In a builder.
But the easiest way to kind of get your head around them, feel free to come into our stores, guys. Cranbourne Music Melbourne or Cranbourne Music Limbrook. We also should have the majority of kind of the Maton lineup on our website, cranbourne.com.au.
On the way, cranbourne.com.au. Sorry for interrupting.
No, it's fine, man. Always updating. So, if it's not up there yet, it'll be up there soon.
We're getting there. Yeah. Okay?
That was aggressive.
It was a bit. I deeply apologize.
Apologize to the internet.
I'm sorry, internet. I'm sorry.
Until next time, guys, stay safe and we'll catch you soon.
Till then.